Hebrew, little Japanese. Shut up, Gene. Get with the show. We want you to be a part of our party, okay? So we want you to sing. If you know the words, if you can sing, sing. If you can't sing, sing anyway, because he can't sing, but he sings anyway.
I got nothing.
Mixer, can you put this up? Can you give me some guitars in the front? Because I know where you live, bitch. Too much, too much, too much, a little less. All guitars, same level. Okay, so we're going to help you to help us sing, okay? The words are shout it, shout it, shout it out loud. And we'll show you how to sing it. Ready?
One, two, three.
Shout it, shout it, shout it out loud.
Sing it again.
Shout it, shout it, shout it out loud.
That sounds pretty good. Here we go. What was the problem with my bass? Tell them.
The bass was turned off.
The bass was turned off. Does it help if I tell you I know where you live? Godverdamme! To know what her name is, that's what he's telling me. I don't know her.
Oh, unbelievable, unbelievable. So, listen.
Sounds better.
kidding around, we're having a good time, and so are you.
Listen, the largest, biggest, one of the box set of all time is called GeneSimmonsVault.com. Go there, find out about it. And on there we have three songs Gene Simmons wrote with Bob Dylan, three Van Halen. Van Halen from Holland! So we have three songs with the Van Halen brothers, Joe Perry from Aerosmith, it's all there. And it's over 10 hours of music nobody's ever heard of before. Here is the very first song, but we need your help. We need your help. Okay? Can you say this? Are you ready?
Are you ready?
And now say, are you ready?
Are you ready?
That's pretty good. And then the next one is, are you ready?
Are you ready?
Perfect. The band is fired. Perfect. Give me 1 second to turn this motherfucker up. Hold on. How it goes.
Thanks for nothing, I ain't lying, but you can shove it where the sun don't shine. Give me a kiss, got your lips. Oh, let your backbone sweat. I am pleasure.
Thank you.
so much, but you guys are great.
Hey, Fitz, let's get a little oomph in it. I love you too. Be careful what you say, because my wife, Shannon, is right there. Let me hear you call her name. Say her name. Sophie's right there.
Hi, Sophie.
Okay, so this is the 40th anniversary of the very first Gene Simmons solo record that came out in 1978. And a few of you have wanted to hear it, and we want to do it a little faster. We want to do it like that. And here's the first song on the first Gene Simmons solo record with Bob Seger on the choruses and Joe Perry on lead guitar, but we're just gonna do it ourselves. Here's Radioactive! Guys are so good, we didn't rehearse this. Yesterday a fan came up to Jeremy. Jeremy is single tonight, girls, only tonight. And they said, why don't you play Radioactive? So we did. We talked about it. We did not rehearse. So that's all we got.